Hey guys, Swathi here. How are you all? Please let me know in the below comment section. So I'm very excited because I'll be visiting Kabini Dam and Wildlife Safari. This is the first time I'm going for Kabini Dam and all. I haven't seen before, so let's see how it is. And I also heard there are few spotting happening. So let me see how lucky I am that I can spot any of the animals or not. So let's get started. So finally we reached this check post and you can see the buses, safari bus which is standing there. So per person it is like 500 rupees. So we came here, we booked the ticket. So the safari will start by 3:30 and it gets over by 6 o'clock. So it is 2.5 hours of safari. So let's see if I can spot any animals. So this is how it looks. Unfortunately, we couldn't go to Kabini Dam as it was like 19 kilometers, and when you buy a ticket there will be no seat number allotted. So we wanted our seat to be in the first row in the safari bus, so we decided to wait there. Since like we had 2.5 hours of time and nobody else was there other than us, so we thought we'll go and check the place by name Taraka Dam, which is just 2 kilometers. If you want to go to Taraka Dam by the tar road, it takes like 10 kilometers. If you go in this shortcut route, it is just 2 kilometers. Finally, the wait is over and the journey begins. And especially I am keeping this video raw by not putting any filters to it because I want you guys to feel the forest effect. So please do keep watching it.
Phone flash. ಸರಿ ಬಸ್ ನಡೆ.